Good morning, my lovely Leos, my kings and my queens. I'm supposed to be a blessing. And this is your reading for January the 13th, 2020. With that being said, if you're new to my channel, please like, subscribe, and comment, okay? Let's get into your reading for today. All right, so you have the Wheel of Fortune. Then you have the Ace of Swords. So it's telling me that you're sucking out of one thing, you're going into another. I feel as though you're getting clarity in regard to some things that you're definitely working on. You're also isolating yourself to think about people, places, and things to come up with the answers that you need in your life. Okay? It's good to get by yourself to think about things and hash things out. You know, talk to yourself. Do what you got to do to get them answers. The universe is ready to bless you here. You see, you done planted some seeds, definitely going to grow. Fruition is coming in for you, Leos. Now, some of you could be dealing with the Sagittarius, but it talks about balance here. So you may need balance in your life in regard to something. This is you, definitely. You could be standing your own energy. Or you could be dealing with another fire sign, another Leo Sagittarius could be coming towards you. The Stars card is here, and it's saying that you're definitely shining brightly. It's saying that this is a wish fulfillment card. So anything that you're hoping and wishing for can come to fruition. And it also talks about balance as well. The Two of Pentacles tell me that you're weighing your options in regard to this. Some of y'all could be dealing with two people here or trying to make a decision in regard to who you want or who you don't want or some shit. But it is what it is. That's y'all's decision to make. No judgment over here. It is what it is. The Death card is here. You could be dealing with the Scorpio. There could be some endings, but also new beginnings for you guys. Your life is definitely transforming. Some of you are feeling trapped, not sure about what to do. But you need to start trusting and believing in yourself. You know what I'm saying? Your intuition is never going to lead you astray. There's an air sign that's going to be coming towards you here to make you an offer. The High Priestess is here. She says, follow your intuition in regard to everything that happens in your life. Any and everybody who comes into your life. I see here. There's going to be some traveling that's going to be taking place and possibly some fast communication that's going to be coming in. And here you are, Leo. There's happiness coming your way, celebrations on the horizon. Or you could be dealing with another Leo as well. Financial increases on the horizon with this Ten of Pentacles. You have the Moon card. So there's some type of lies, deception, and deceit here. But your intuition is at an all-time high. You could be dealing with the Cancer here as well. You're waiting for your ships to come in on the horizon. That's something that you worked on. And you're waiting to see the fruition of it. And it's definitely coming. So you don't have to worry about that. The Empress is here. She's saying it's time for you to birth out some new-sided things. It's time for you to... Whatever decisions you make, please be wise about it. Because the Owl is in this picture. So you have to be wise about making decisions in regard to whatever that you put out there. Okay? The Magician is here too, and the Magician is saying it's time for you to manifest some things. See what I'm saying? You got the Empress and the Magician. Yeah, some of you are definitely witches and stuff, and you got to get your shit together. Manifest what you want. You have all the tools in order to do so. Everybody was brought here with a gift too. Find out what your gift is and use it. The Pentacles is saying shit. You've been working extremely hard. It's definitely going to pay out for you here. That's a great thing. And the Fool says, y'all want to start something new and exciting. You're going to do something you never thought you could do. And it's going to be very successful because you have the emotional fulfillment card. And your last and final card is new love is on the horizon for you. Doors and when the opportunity is going to open up for you guys. With that being said, my lovely Leos, I hope you enjoyed this reading. Please like, subscribe, and comment to my channel. Remember... Have a blessed day. Thank you, guys.